Go ahead and drop down. Good hit. Move on out to 200. Nice.
That's a nice drill.
Yeah, that's what makes a scout configuration so awesome, is that it really can be, you can do hunting drills, you can do tactical exercises, and then the applications are limitless. And Mossberg's really excited to be introducing the MVP Scout.
A new gun for you guys. So the MVP Scout, I mean, the MVP rifle for you guys really is still, some people may not realize what it is. You were talking about a bolt action rifle that takes AR mags.
Yeah, it's been a phenomenal success for us, and starting a couple years ago with a 223, we had a varmint version, a predator version. Now it's migrated into all these tactical guns, and this year we're adding the MVP Scout. You know, people seem to love Scout configurations. You add to that Scout rifle the fact that now you can use either M1A or AR style, AR-10 style magazine.
That's right, AR mags or M1A mags.
Yeah, you have both styles of AR 308 AR magazines. And that's one of the patents, the two patents on this gun. One is the bolt,
right,
and one is called the dual latching system, which enables it to take either M1A style or AR-10 style magazine. So it takes a Scout rifle, you know, the most versatile rifle ever created, Colonel Cooper's design, and we pretty much follow the textbook, you know, from Colonel Cooper on this, but added an AR style magazine. So that's what makes it so great.
So you've got the Mossberg trigger, adjustable trigger.
Yep. So I mean, if you start there, it's a 2 to 7 pound adjustable trigger. So no matter how you like your trigger, user adjustable, you can take it and adjust it. You know, we use basically just a standard stock on this. It's got stippling for just nice aggressive grip.
Yeah.
On the stock, pretty standard stock, similar to our patrol MVP patrol rifle.
Right.
One thing we did add though is we put these Picatinny rails on either side.
Yep. Saw that.
Yeah. So you can, you know, do whatever you want. Also, obviously, a big feature on the Scout rifle is having an 11-inch rail. So in this configuration, we have this is a medium eye relief scope. We have versions that have non-scope or scope combos.
Right.
With this, you can use it as a regular scope. You can move it all the way forward because it has that medium eye relief. It's got open sights, so you have a fiber optic there in the front. It also has a ghost ring sight. It's not on this because we took it off for this.
Yeah, if you move the scope back,
right,
you'd have to remove the ghost ring.
So you have a quick detached scope, ghost ring sight. So really anything you need, it's got the sling. You know, so whether you want to wrap to shoot or just carry it in the field. It's got an oversized bolt knob. So, you know, real quick, easy to work. We really tried to follow the textbook as close as we could, added our AR magazine capability,
okay,
and you have the MVP Scout.
Well, and this rail, that's kind of one of the bread and butters of a Scout. And it gives you infinite flexibility, whether you want to have a traditional scope on it, a medium to longer eye relief scope like this, or a red dot sight out front.
Yeah.
It kind of gives the user the flexibility to how they like it.
Yeah, flexibility and portability are, I think, the key to a Scout rifle. You can have so many different configurations for so many different uses. And then you also have your 16 1/4 inch barrel. You've got your muzzle brake. So the barrel's threaded. So if you want to go from a muzzle brake to a suppressor, you know, whatever, there's really not much that you can't do with this gun, whether you're hunting or whether you're going to use it in a tactical setup or just your sort of all-purpose gun to do anything with.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's the whole bottom line of a Scout rifle is keep it in your truck gun. You can kind of use it for everything. And of course, it coming in 308, you can pretty much hunt anything in North America with 308. So
yeah, you know, the MVP Patrol was the first generation of this style gun, and which is doing really well. But people were comparing the patrol rifle to the other Scouts on the market. So we said, what the heck? Let's just build an MVP Scout.
Let's make it a Scout, officially. Okay, the Mossberg MVP Scout Rifle.
Yep, that's
available
it.
Available now.
Available now.